And welcome. This is your RPG check. Welcome to Let's Play South Park, the Stick of Truth, obviously. Expect a lot of laughing hysterically in this game. I've loved South Park ever since it went on the air. I tuned in sometime in the first season. Now I'm more of an old school South Park fan, so I'm going to be more familiar with first three or four, maybe five seasons, you know, although I've seen scattered episodes here and there. Let me just reset my timer. I am playing this completely blind. Well, I've played, I like barely went downstairs in the house, so that's what that is. That's what that's about. Other than that, I, you know, wrote down basic controls, which I'll get into in a bit. The detailed stuff in this game. We're gonna go for the Way Jersey spray tan. You know, the character customization options are just unparalleled. Now, as far as I know, you can only play as a guy, so it's strange you give yourself a hairstyle like that. Is this the hair color? It is. I noticed that no matter what you choose, he doesn't seem particularly happy about it. Greaser kid. I would choose this, but I have a feeling a lot of people have chosen that. That reminds me of Kenny. In the rare instance that you see him without his hat on. So what the hell? Guess I might go purple hair. Sure. I was like, what the hell? What'd you put on me? South Park cows. Almost like, reminds me a little bit of, Charlie Brown, but not exactly. Yeah, we'll do that. Decisions. Notice these cutouts. Yeah, make them look a little badass like this, so. Much as we can, anyway. Secondary. Now I want him to look as if he's been through some scuffle. We can't turn him around. I mean, not that bad. He's not gonna have mud all over him. Or is that some kind of skin discoloration type thing? Funny thing is, actually, right now I'm playing two games by, I went back. I didn't want to go back. Two games by Obsidian, because I'm playing Pillars of Eternity, of course, as I'm playing this. I suspect I'll be done with this game long before I'm done with Pillars of Eternity, even though I'm like 140 episodes in. But there's that. I don't know about the eyewear. I don't know if we can take off the eyewear, so I'm gonna skip the eyewear. New kid's got contacts. There are lots of friends to meet in South Park. Some of them may require stuff. I have this equipped installed on my SSD drive. So cutscenes will be... loading screens will be quick. Enter Dire Straits song.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
See, him.
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
Quiet mountain town.
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
New kid doesn't talk. Now the interesting thing is you guys aren't gonna notice a real difference. You can't change the bindings for, you know, other than WAST. So what I'm doing is I'm using a game controller, and I'm going to use my mouse to point at things. So I'm have controller and mouse here, so I'm moving around with the controller. I can also open things with the controller, which would ordinarily be space, but I press a button. Put items in storage if you don't want to carry them or sell them. Double click. Replace in storage. Double click, and I'll move back. Simple. Unfortunately, I have to use the mouse to close it again. I can't just hit that button. I tried to remap the keys on my keyboard, and it didn't even work. And it was such a pain trying to get to use this program, and it didn't even work. Didn't recognize it. So, yeah, there's something in there. So I've got cash and a baseball card. Now that's inventory. You can press I, or the special key that I'm using. This battered baseball card shows a third string picture of the South Park cows. Now I guess the cash just gets added. I like this. Mail. You know, why is this like this? Friends should be zero. I'm not sure why this is cut off like this. Net worth $4.84. On sale this week. So there's nothing else over here. Computer stuff. We can't open any of these boxes, which is disappointing. You have to get near something in order to see if you can open it or not with that icon. Alright, and you can run as well. So it's downstairs. This is locked. Maybe the keys are downstairs. Don't know. Now it's interesting here. You have a quick time event for taking a crap. It's the S button, which would be, in this case, I guess the down button. Right? It would be this button. That's disgusting. That is disgusting. Now I guess we got experience for that or something. I didn't realize we could open this. And the hair looked just the same. That's what we... Seriously? Throw this turd at your enemies to gross them out. Oh my god. Here's a quest. You and your parents just moved to South Park. They want you to go out and start making friends. Go outside and find some friends to make friends with. Some kids. Friends, kids, type stuff. So we got an old sponge, which is a paradise for microbes, and a rusty pipe you would do for your tetanus booster anyway. Now, I'm surprised we can't use the pipe as a melee weapon. So here's stuff that we will get. I don't know if we can put this stuff on, if we're going to find eyewear. Or is that because I selected not to have eyewear? I don't know if you could take it off or not. Facial hair. Are we going to grow up in this episode? Cash! A dime. Yeah, I'll take all of the dime. It's so weird to me, moving around with a controller and seeing a cursor on the screen. That is very unusual. Okay, this is the extent. Everything past this is blind. Yes, I do see Dad. I'm gonna talk to him. I just wanna see if there's anything else to be... We really can't mess with these boxes. I guess new kids are not interested in these boxes. Or these picture frames, pictures, whatever, whoa. Oh, well, it looks like we
can. It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
I wasn't done in there.
Will you go out and be a kid, for Christ's sake?
But, Dad, I got a house key. This doesn't show up. Okay. We got a house key, but it doesn't show up in inventory. Object required. I thought it said acquired. Well, he locked us out. Nice. Quest log, indeed. Now there's a other, if you press O, it's some social networking, and P is for the buddies tab on the social networking. I'm going back inside the house, Tad. That's right. Or maybe not, because it's not an attached garage. Still, I got a surfer wig and $1.50 more cash. Okay. I'm not sure. Maybe it'll help us go incognito. Ooh, we got a map. This is a fire too, no showing, no playing. Okay. Can we mess with the snowman?
No. You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf! I banish thee to the forest realm! That way, I banish you first! Haha! You
Butters.
Can't hold out much longer! Help! Somebody! I can't hold out much longer! Help! Ow! Ow! Ouch! Sorry.
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Go ahead.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Haha, sweet. I love that smile. You just made your first friend in South Park. Messages from your friends will show up here on your homepage. Okay, this is the social networking thing. To see all the friends you made, click on the collectibles tab. Should just call it friends. Hey everybody, there's a new kid playing with us, and me and him are friends. That way nobody picks on him. So this chin Pokemon we can find throughout the game, they're probably hidden very carefully, I don't know.
You should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
Cartman. He's messaging me. I clicked on it and... There's a chin Pokemon. Alright. You use ranged weapons to get to things. So I've heard... I read through all this. Well, it has that on it because I started a new game after that. This new game. So I read all this stuff. Try to remember it all. So it says something about since you're too short. Oh yeah, we'll go with Butters. Captain Chaos, whatever.
Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that?
I like that color.
You don't talk much, do you? That's okay, I can...
Whoop, wrong. I gotta get used to that.
Not for both of us.
Kupa Keep, right. The intro. Wish we'd look at more things. pointer.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Your house? Yeah, okay. You can use the examine option common to get more information on the enemy.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
But, Mom...
Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game.
All right. Evil Cartman goatee. Cartman's garage key. And a dollar. We're gonna get in trouble? When did I get this? Okama Gamesphere, featuring the latest graphics and the most violent games from 2001. Evil Cartman goatee. Nothing scarier than Cartman being helpful. Guys, let me do anything. Not without my anus. Can I talk to her now?
Don't talk to her, she's not part of the game.
Damn it. Confused about what to do next? Don't forget to check your quest journal.
Welcome to the kingdom of Kupa Keep.
That's pretty cool.
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes.
Oh, God.
And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney.
Right.
The fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
Awesome. Can I just look around first before I talk to Cartman?
You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod.
No.
That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me. Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script.
Is a script?
That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
New message from Butters. Oh my god. Butters is harassing us. Hold on. I'm supposed to donate most of my allowance since that was one of the rules of being a paladin. Anyone know who I'm supposed to give it to? Your king demands his tithe, paladin? Come talk to me. I can't reply and ask him for it. Can I go off over here? The Wizard Stone.
The Wizard Stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does.
Oh, Stump.
Some say he who discovers the secret of the Wizard Stump is the master of his own destiny. I figured it out the other day. Pretty easy, at least for me.
Well, yeah, you made it all up.
The Wizard Stump. Perhaps one day I will show you what it does. Ah, you have located the training area where our massive army learns to fight.
Oh yeah, secondary attack.
Good point. Great.
He likes it?
Nice.
stop sign. I thought it was against the wall. Never mind. The stables. What's your line in the script?
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse.
I can't see how it'd be a gift.
The Grand Wizard would hold snacks if we talk off script.
Stick to your lines. No talking, Scott.
The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse.
So here's all our friends. I can't click and see their profile. The Rock of Insanity.
Be careful, the Rock of Insanity holds mysterious powers.
And its mystery is exceeded only by its power.
Kay, you're insane now. If you want to be healed, you must gaze at the rock again. Kay, you're healed.
It's that easy, huh? The Pool of Vision. Nothing to say about the Pool of Vision? You can't do anything with the Pool of Vision. No, not with the Pool of Vision. Okay, how about this one solitary flower? Cool. Can't click on that? Okay, so I'm supposed to get the daffodil to Kenny. Yes, it just pops up. Okay. Hold up. Oh, I can't see it. The sacred wood pile. Go up this ladder.
Behold the distant realm of downtown.
Downtown.
Home of corrupt merchant lords and homeless people.
Thank you.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Oh god, I gotta make up a name now? Crap. My name is Crap. The name of my cleric in EverQuest. Best I could come up with in short notice seems to suit the slightly cheesy atmosphere.
You entered douchebag, is that correct?
No.
Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag?
No.
Very well, douchebag. You will now choose a class.
Oh crap. Fighter,
thief, or Jew?
Jew is a class? Oh my god, I just got trolled by Cartman. If I click on one of these, will that be my class now? Jew looks pretty badass. Is the Jew a healer? Or a druid?
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A Jew from New Jersey. So you're basically Cow's mom, cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass.
One way to put it. What is our powers as a Jew?
Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A fighter has courage, honor, and you look sneaky enough to be a thief. A Jew from New Jersey. So you're basically Kao's mom, cool.
Let's be mage.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool.
Sure.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Mage.
Oh my god.
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight.
Great. After all that time... figuring out a name. My name is Douchebag.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail. As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
You know what procure means, right? That's old English for bad. But don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played. You know what procure means, right? That's old English for bad. Go buy a weapon from Clyde.
Our first quest complete, guys. Well, I guess we found friends, so that quest is complete, too. Ew, Kenny, that's disgusting.
You kids checked out everything in my backyard. Hardcore gamer, wow.
That's the way I roll. Alright, let's take a look at stuff. Cool. We're collecting them. Buy a weapon from Clyde. Alright guys, stay tuned for next episode when we buy a weapon from Clyde. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.